السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة
إن الحمد لله نحمده تعالى ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله تعالى من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا إنه من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا وحبيبنا وقائدنا محمدًا عبد الله ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وخليله بلغ الرسالة وأدى الأمانة ونصح الأمة وجاهد في الله حق جهاده حتى أتاه اليقين فصلوات الله وسلامه عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار أما بعد فها نحن عباد الله ما كنا ننتظره بالأمس نوشك أن نفارقه Here we are in these final days of this blessed month a month that we were awaiting we were waiting to come and here we are in its final days but I wanted to share with you brothers and sisters The hadith of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, where he said, "An Sahl ibn Sa'd radiyallahu anhu," that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Innama al-a'malu bil-khawatim." Indeed, actions are by their conclusions. It is the final ending note that counts. Innama al-a'malu bil-khawatim. Indeed, it is these final days. This end of this month that make this final day count, make these final days count. For indeed, actions are judged by their conclusions, by how they end. And so, brothers and sisters, tonight is the 26th night. Laylatul Qadr may not have come yet. Laylatul Qadr may be the 27th or the 29th. And so let us look at this final few days as our final opportunity. Let us look at these days as our final chance. Let us look at everything that has passed as a build-up for these final few days. Imagine, brothers and sisters, if Laylatul Qadr was the 27th or the 29th, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees you on this night, and His angels as they descend, doing whatever you do on any other night. On your cell phone, for example, making calls, checking out these platforms and the social media or whatever. Imagine that you lose out on this opportunity, once in a year opportunity, for forgiveness. And this is the worst thing that can happen, is that you lose out on the ultimate opportunity. Indeed, these final few days are the days that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has described in an entire surah, Surah Al-Qadr. And it is narrated that Umar ibn Khattab, rather Umar ibn Abdul Aziz, Umar ibn Abdul Aziz was a governor of the Muslim world. He was a ruler, he was a khalifa of the Muslim world. And he sent to his governors a message on these final few nights of Ramadan, telling them, say, قُولُوا كَمَا قَالَ أَبُوكُمْ آدَمْ, say like your father Adam said, رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِن لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. O Allah, we have transgressed and wronged ourselves, and if you do not forgive us, subhanak, we will be among the losers. And he told them, say, like your father Nuh said, رَبِّ إِنِّي ظَلَمْتُ نَفْسِي وَإِلَّا تَغْفِرْ لِي وَتَرْحَمْنِي أَكُمْ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. When he said, O Allah, I transgressed, I exceeded my limit. When he asked for forgiveness for his son, O Allah, I exceeded my limits, and if you do not forgive me, then I will be among those who are at loss. And he told them, Umar ibn Abdul Aziz radiallahu anhu said to his governors, say like your father Ibrahim said, وَالَّذِي أَطْمَعُ أَن يَغْفِرَ لِي خَطِيئَةِ يَوْمَ الدِّينِ, Allah, whom I hope in His mercy on the Day of Judgment, that He will forgive me for what I have done. And he said, say like your Prophet Musa said, when he by accident took a life away, say, رَبِّ إِنِّي ظَلَمْتُ نَفْسِي فَاغْفِرْ لِي فَغَفَرَ لَهُ, O Allah, I have wronged myself, forgive me for what I have done. And Allah forgave him. And he told his people, say like what Yunus alayhi salam said when he was in the belly of the whale, La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min al-zalimin, O Allah, there is no God worthy of worship other than you, subhanak, glory be to you, I have wronged myself. And so, brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed to His Prophet verses that He was asked to convey to us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ. O my servants who have committed israf, who have committed excess, who have indulged in excesses and transgressed against themselves, لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ, do not despair of Allah's mercy. Do not fall into this trap. Do not think that Ramadan is past, this is it. No, we have a final chance. This trap of despair is not something that we should fall into. We should make use of every minute, make every night count during these final days. وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَذُو مَغْفِرَةٍ لِلنَّاسِ عَلَى ظُلْمِهِمْ. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is very forgiving, is full of forgiveness for people, for their transgressions. We just need to stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and cry over our sins and weep and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness and say, like the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught our mother Aisha to say in these blessed nights, where he told her, say, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Allahumma, O Allah, you are full of forgiveness and mercy over us and you love to erase the sins. Forgive us for what we have done. And so let us focus in these final few days on prayer, on Quran, on charity. Let us focus and make every night count. This night that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes by saying, Laylatul Qadri khayrun min alfi shahr. It is better than 1,000 months. And 1,000 here is not an exact number. 1,000 here denotes a very big, countless number. The Arabs used to think 1,000 is the biggest number. And so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says it is better than 1,000 nights. It is better than an endless time. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in another ayah, when he describes people that wish to have lived forever, يَوَدُّ أَحَدُهُمْ لَوْ يُعَمَّرُ أَلْفَ سَنَةً. An alf here is not meant to mean 1,000 years. It's meant to mean an endless life. And so 1,000 months is not in its literal sense. It is beyond and way beyond what we can imagine. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر. And the scholars describe this scene as a universal celebration, a celebration of the entire universe, as the angels descend on this night. والروح جبريل عليه السلام, who was the trustee of the revelation in the heavens, who does not descend, does not descend after the life of the Prophet ﷺ has ended, after he died, except for once every year during this night. Allah gives Jibreel permission to descend during this night. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. Indeed, it is full of peace and tranquility and free of any evil and mischief till the rise of the sun. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم فاستغفروه إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والعاقبة للمتقين ولا عدوان إلا على الظالمين. ونصلي ونسلم ونبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد, it's incumbent upon us in these final few days to give زكاة الفطر. As Ibn Abbas رضي الله عنه narrates, فرض رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم زكاة الفطر طهرة للصائم من الرفث من اللغو والرفث وطعمة للمساكين من أداها قبل الصلاة فهي زكاة مقبولة ومن أداها بعد الصلاة فهي صدقة من الصدقات. Indeed, Ibn Abbas رضي الله عنه says that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم has obligated upon us zakat al-fitr. And why did he obligate it upon us? He clarifies, tuhratan lis-sa'imi min al-laghwi wal-rafath. You may have done something during your sawm. You may have said something you shouldn't have. You may have not done things in the perfection that you were asked to do. And so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will cleanse it, will cleanse your deeds and forgive your shortcomings through this zakat. زكاة الفطر طهرة للصائم من اللغو والرفث. And it's important that it is given prior to the Eid. It is important that the poor people receive it prior to the Eid. And the scholars say, أغنوهم على المسألة في ذلك اليوم, so that the poor people are able to eat and indulge in the festivities of Eid like everybody else. And so let us all pay attention to try to give Zakat al-Fitr sooner rather than later. And then let us conclude these final few days by having a greater willingness for ta'at. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has showed us what we are capable of doing. What we are capable of doing in these months in terms of prayer, in terms of reading Quran, in terms of fast. We should conclude it by being greater in our ta'at to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلِتُكْمِلُوا الْعِدَّةِ وَلِتُكَبِّرُوا اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. So that you may complete your fast, and so that you may make takbir of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and so that you may thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for what you have done. Ta'a brings more ta'a. Ta'a brings more dhikr of Allah. You should make takbir of Allah. You should thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for these blessed days that He has given us. Allahumma ya Rabbi balighna laylat al-qadr. Allahumma ya Rabbi balighna laylat al-qadr qiyaman wa ihtisaban laka ya Rabb wa ihtisaban ya Rabb al-alamin. اللهم اغفر لنا ما تقدم من ذنبنا وما تأخر. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم ارزقنا الجنة وما قرب إليها من قول وعمل, وباعد بيننا وبين النار وما قرب إليها من قول وعمل. اللهم يا رب تقبل منا رمضان, تقبل منا الصيام, تقبل منا القيام. جعلنا يا رب ممن هم يتلون كتابك أناء الليل وأطراف النهار على الوجه الذي يرضيك عنا. اللهم انصر الإسلام وأعز المسلمين, وأعلي بفضلك كلمتي الحق والدين. اللهم انصر إخواننا المستضعفين في فلسطين. اللهم انصر إخواننا المستضعفين في غزة وفي مشارق الأرض وفي مغاربها. اللهم يا ربي هيئ للمسلمين أمر رشد يعز فيها لطاعتك ويذل فيها لمعصيتك ويحكم فيه بكتابك وتتبع فيه سنة نبيك. اللهم رب دافع عن الذين آمنوا, اللهم دافع عن الذين آمنوا. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين, وصل اللهم على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. عباد الله, إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. اذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم واشكروا على نعمه يزدكم, وأقم الصلاة إن الصلاة تنهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر, ولذكر الله أكبر والله يعلم ما تصنعون.
الله أكبر الله أكبر, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله, أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. حي على الصلاة, حي على الفلاح, قد قامت الصلاة, قد قامت الصلاة. الله أكبر الله أكبر, لا إله إلا الله.
استووا واسجدوا لله. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين, الرحمن الرحيم, مالك يوم الدين, إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين, اهدنا الصراط المستقيم, صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر, وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر. ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.